Finished. It's finished. Nearly finished. It must be nearly finished. Grain upon grain, one by one, until finally, suddenly, there's a little heap. A tiny heap. The impossible heap. I can't be punished anymore. I'll go now to my kitchen, 10 feet by 10 feet by 10 feet, and wait for him to whistle me. Nice dimensions, nice proportions. I'll go there, lean against the table, look at the wall, and wait for him to whistle me.
Me to play. Old stauncher. Can there be misery loftier than mine? No doubt, formerly. But now, my father, my mother, my dog. Oh, I'm willing to believe they suffer as much as such creatures can suffer, but that mean their suffering equals mine? Oh, no doubt. No. All is absolute. The bigger a man is, the fuller he is. And the emptier. mountains. Those forests. Enough. It's time it ended. The shelter, too. And yet I hesitate. I hesitate to end. Yes, there it is. It's time it ended, and yet I hesitate to end. Oh, God, I'm tired. Better off in bed. Pollute the air. Get me ready. I'm going to bed.
I've just got you up.
What of it?
I can't be getting you up and putting you to bed every 5 minutes. I have things to do.
Did you ever see my eyes?
No.
You never have the curiosity. When I was sleeping, take off my glasses and look at my eyes.
Pulling back the lids?
No. One of these days, I'll show them to you. Seems they've gone all white. What time is it?
As usual.
Have you looked?
Yes.
Well?
Zero.
I didn't need to rain.
It won't rain.
Apart from that, how do you feel?
I don't complain.
You feel normal?
I told you I don't complain.
I feel a little queer. Oh.
Yes.
Have you not had enough?
Yes. What?
This! This thing!
Oh, I always had. Not you.
There's no reason for it to change.
A man. All life long. The same questions, the same answers.
Get me ready. Go and get the sheet! Close!
Yes.
I'll give you nothing more to eat.
Then we'll die.
I'll give you just enough to keep you from dying. You'll be hungry all the time.
Then we won't die. Go and get the sheet.
No! I'll give you one biscuit per day. One and a half.
Why do you stay with me? Why do you keep me?
There's no one else.
There's nowhere else.
You're leaving me all the same.
I'm trying.
You don't love me.
No.
You loved me once.
Once.
I have made you suffer too much. Haven't I?
No, that isn't it.
I haven't made you suffer too much.
Yes.
Oh, you gave me a fright. Forgive me. I said forgive me.
I heard you. Have you bled?
Less. Is it not time for my painkiller?
No.
How are your eyes?
Bad.
How are your legs?
Bad.
But you can move.
Yes.
Then move! Where are you?
Here.
Come back. Where are you?
Here.
Why don't you kill me?
I don't know the combination to the cupboard.
Go get two bicycle wheels.
There are no more bicycle wheels.
What have you done with your bicycle?
I never had a bicycle.
That thing is impossible.
When there were still bicycles, I wept to have one. I begged at your feet. You told me to get out to hell. Now there are no more bicycles.
And you're around. When you inspected my paupers. Always on foot.
Sometimes on horse. I'll leave you. I have things to do.
In your kitchen?
Yes.
Outside of here, it's death! All right, be off! We're getting on.
Me pack!
Ah, cursed progenitor!
Me pack!
Oh, the old folks at home. No decency left! Guzzle, guzzle! That's all you think of. Well, and I thought you were leaving me.
Not just yet. Not just yet.
Me pap!
Give him his pap!
No more pap.
Do you hear that? There's no more pap. You'll never get any more pap!
I want me pap!
Give him a biscuit. Cursed fornicator!
Oh,
How are your stumps?
Never mind me stumps.
I'm back with the biscuits.
What is it?
Sprat's medium.
It's hard. I can't bottle it.
Sit on it! I can't sit.
True. And I can't stand.
So it is.
Every man his speciality. No phone calls. Don't we laugh?
I don't feel like it.
Nor do I. Hello?
Yes?
Nature has forgotten us.
There's no more nature.
No more nature. You exaggerate.
In the vicinity.
But we breathe. We change. We lose our hair, our teeth, our bloom, our ideals.
Well, then she hasn't forgotten us.
But you say there is none.
No one that ever lived thought as crooked as we.
We do what we can.
We shouldn't.
You're a bit of all right.
Smithereen.
This is slow work. It's not time for my painkiller.
No. I'll leave you. I have things to do.
In your kitchen?
Yes.
What? I'd like to know.
I look at the wall.
The wall? What do you see on your wall?
Many, many.
Naked bodies?
I see my light dying.
Your light dying? Listen to that. But I could just as well die here, your light. Take a look at me. Come back and tell me what you think of your light.
You shouldn't speak to me like that.
Forgive me.
I said forgive me!
Did your seeds come up?
No.
Did you scratch around them, see if they sprouted?
They haven't sprouted.
Perhaps it's still too early.
If they were going to sprout, they would have sprouted. They'll never sprout!
This is not much fun.
But
it's always the way. At the end of the day, isn't it, Chloe?
Always.
It is the end of the day like any other day, isn't it, Chloe?
Looks like it.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Something is taking its course.
All right, be off!
Ah! I told you to be off!
Then try!
Ever since I was whelped.
We're getting on.
What is it, my pet? Time for love.
Were you asleep?
Oh, no.
Kiss me.
We can't.
Pry.
Why this farce, day after day?
I lost me tooth.
When?
I had it yesterday.
Yesterday.
Can you see me?
Hardly. And you?
What?
Can you see me?
Hardly.
Oh, so much the better. So much the better.
Don't say that! Our sight has failed.
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes! And you?
Yes! Our hearing hasn't failed!
Our what?
Our hearing!
No. else to say to me?
Do you remember?
No.
When we crashed on our tandem and we lost our takes.
It was in the Ardennes.
On the road to Sedan. Are you cold?
Yes. Perished. And you?
I'm freezing. Do you want to go in?
Yes.
Then go in. Why don't you go in?
I don't know.
Has he changed your sawdust?
It isn't sawdust. Can you not be a little accurate, Nay?
Your sand, then. It's not important.
It is important.
It was sawdust once.
Once.
Now it's sand from the shore. Now it's sand he fetches from the shore.
Now it's sand.
Has he changed yours?
No.
No mine. And I won't have it! Do you want a bit?
No. Of what?
Biscuit! I've saved you half. Whole half. Here, for you. No? Do you not feel well? Quiet! Quiet!
Keeping me awake. Talk softer. Sleep. Might make love. Go into the woods. My eyes would see. The sky, the earth. Oh, I'd run. Run! Wouldn't catch me. Something dripping inside my head. A heart. A heart in my head.
Heart.
You mustn't laugh at those things, Nag. Why must you always laugh at them?
Not so loud.
Nothing is funnier than unhappiness, I'll grant you that. But, yes. Yes, it's the most comical thing in the world. And we laugh. We laugh with a will in the beginning. But it's always the same. It's like the funny story you've heard too often. You still find it funny, but you don't laugh anymore. Have you anything else to say to me?
No.
Are you quite sure? Then I'll leave you.
Do you not want your biscuit? Keep it for you. I thought you were going to leave me.
I am going to leave you.
Could you give me a scratch before you go?
No. Where?
In the back.
No. Rub yourself against the rim.
It's lower down. In the hollow.
What hollow?
The hollow! Could you not? Yesterday you scratched me there.
Oh, yesterday!
Could you not? Would you like me to scratch you? Are you crying again?
I was trying.
Perhaps it's a little vain.
body type?
Perhaps it's a little vain.
What does that mean? That means nothing. Will I tell you the story of the tailor?
No. What for?
To cheer you up.
It isn't funny.
But it always made you laugh. For the first time, I thought you died.
Oh, it was on Lake Como. One April afternoon. Can you believe it?
What?
We once went out rowing on Lake Como. One April afternoon.
We got engaged the day before.
Engaged!
You were in such fits that we capsized. My right, we should have been drowned.
It was because I felt happy.
It was not. It was not. It was my story and nothing else. Happy. Don't you laugh at it still. Every time I tell it. Happy.
It was deep. Deep. And you could see right down to the bottom. So white. So clean.
Let me tell it again. An Englishman, needing a pair of striped trousers in a hurry for the New Year's festivities, goes to his tailor who takes his measurements. That's the lot. Come back in 4 days. I'll have it ready. Good. 4 days later. So sorry, I've made a mess of the seat. Come back in 1 week. Good. That's all right. A neat seat can be very ticklish. 1 week later. Frightfully sorry. Come back in 10 days. I've made a hash of the crotch. Good, that's all right. Can't be helped. A snug crotch is always a teaser. 10 days later. Dreadfully sorry. Come back in a fortnight. I've made a balls of the fly. Good, it can't be helped. A smart fly is always a stiff proposition.
I never told it worse.
I tell this story worse and worse. To make it short, the bluebells are blowing and he bollocks the buttonholes. Goddamn into hell, sir. It's indecent. There are limits. In 6 days, do you hear me? 6 days, God created the world. Yes, sir. No less, sir. The world, sir. And you are not bloody well capable of making me a pair of trousers in 3 months, sir. But my dear sir, look at the world. Oh. And look at my trousers.
Silence!
It was deep. And you could see all the way to the bottom.
You're not finished? Will you never finish? Will this never finish? My kingdom for a nightman. Put away this muck. Chuck it in the sea.
So white.
What? What's she blathering about?
Desert.
She has no pulse.
What was she traveling about?
She told me to go away into the desert.
Damn busybody. Is that all?
No.
What else?
Couldn't hear.
Have you bottled her?
Yes.
Are they both bottled?
Yes.
Screw down the lids. Time enough. My anger subsides. I'd like to pee.
Go get the catheter.
Time enough. Give me my painkiller.
It's too soon. Too soon on top of your tonic, it wouldn't act.
In the mornings they brace you up, in the evenings they calm you down. Unless it's the other way around. That old doctor, he's dead naturally.
He wasn't old.
But he's dead.
Naturally. You ask me that.
Take me for a little turn. Not too fast! Right around the world! Hugging the walls and back to the center again. I was right in the center, wasn't I?
Yes.
Oh, we need a proper wheelchair with big wheels, bicycle wheels. Are you hugging?
Yes.
It's a lie. Why do you lie to me? Stop!
Old wall.
Beyond is the other hell. Closer, closer, up against!
Take away your hand. There.
Do you hear? Hollow bricks. Oh, that's hollow. That's enough. Back!
We haven't done the round.
Back to my place! Is that my place?
Yes, it's your place.
We're right in the center.
I'll measure it.
More or less, more or less.
There.
I'm more or less in the center.
Looks like it.
Looks like it. Put me right in the center.
Go get the tape.
Roughly, roughly. Bang in the center.
There.
I feel a little too far to the left. Now I feel a little too far to the right.
Shivers! I could kill him, I'd die happy.
What's the weather like?
As usual.
Look at the earth!
I looked.
With the glass?
No need of the glass.
Look at it with the glass!
Go and get the glass.
No need of the glass.
I'm back again with the glass. The steps.
What? Have you shrunk? I don't like that. I don't like that.
I'm back again with the steps. I need the glass.
But you have the glass!
No, I have the glass!
This is deadly!
Well, thanks for livening up. I did that on purpose. Now, let's see. I see a multitude in transports of joy. Well, that's what I call a multiplier. Well, don't we laugh?
I don't.
All right. Let's see. zero, and zero, zero.
Nothing stirs.
Zero. Oh,
wait till you're spoken to! All is what?
What all is? In a word! That's what you want to know? Alright, give me a moment. Ah! Corpsed. Well, content?
Look at the sea!
It's the same.
Look at the ocean.
Seen anything like that.
What? A sail? A fin? Smoke?
The light is sunk.
We all knew that.
Yeah, there's a little bit left.
The base?
Yes.
And now?
Completely gone.
No gulls.
Gulls!
And the horizon? Nothing on the horizon.
When God's name could be on the horizon?
But the waves. How are the waves?
The waves? Lead.
And the sun?
Zero.
It should be sinking. Look again.
Damn the sun.
It's night already then.
No.
Then what is it?
Gray. Gray.
Gray!
Gray. Gray. Did I hear you say gray?
Light black from pole to pole.
You exaggerate. Don't stay there, you give me the shivers!
Why this farce day after day?
Routine! One never knows. Last night, I saw inside my breast. There was a big sore.
You saw your heart.
No, it was living. Clove.
Yes.
What's happening?
Something is taking its course.
Glove.
What is it?
We're not beginning to... to mean something.
Mean something? You and I? Mean something. Yeah, that's a good one.
I wonder. Imagine if a rational being came back to Earth. Wouldn't he be liable to get ideas into his head if he observed us long enough? Ah, good, I see what it is. Ah, yes, now I understand what they're at. And without going so far as that, we ourselves, at certain moments, we ourselves. To think this all would have been for nothing.
I have a flea.
A flea? Are there still fleas?
On me, there's one. That's a crab louse.
But humanity might start from there all over again. Catch him, for the love of God.
Oh, I'm going to get powder.
A flea! This is awful. What a day!
I'm back again with the insecticide.
Let him have it!
Yes. Oh.
The bastard! Did you get him?
Think so. Unless he's laying doggo.
Laying? Lying, you mean? Unless he's lying doggo.
Ah, one says laying, one doesn't say lying. What does it matter?
Use your head, can't you? If he were laying, we'd be bitched.
What about that pee?
I'm having it.
That's the spirit.
Ah, let's go from here, the two of us. South! You can make a raft, and the currents will carry us away, far away to other mammals.
God forbid.
Alone. I'll embark alone. Get working on that raft immediately. Tomorrow, I'll be gone forever.
Go straight away.
Wait! Will there be sharks, do you think?
Sharks? I don't know if there are, there will be.
Wait!
can't type for my painkiller.
No!
I leave you.
Wait! How are your eyes?
Bad.
But you can see.
All I want.
How are your legs?
Bad.
But you can walk.
I come and go.
In my house. One day, you will be blind like me. You will be sitting there, a speck in the void, in the dark, forever. Like me. One day, you'll say to yourself, I'm tired, I'll sit down. And you'll go and sit down. And then you'll say, I'm hungry, I'll get up and get something to eat. But you don't get up. And then you say, well, I shouldn't have sat down. But since I have, I'll sit on a little longer. And then I'll get up and get something to eat. But you won't get up.
You won't get anything to eat.
Now you look at the wall a while and you say, oh, I'll close my eyes. Perhaps have a little sleep. After that, I'll feel better. And you close them. When you open them again, there's no wall anymore. Infinite emptiness. It's all around you, and all the resurrected dead of all ages wouldn't fill it. There you will be. A little bit of grit in the middle of the step. Ah, yes. You'll know what it is. You'll be like me. Except you won't have anyone with you. Because you won't have had pity on anyone. Because there won't be anyone left to have pity on.
Not certain. And you've forgotten something. I can't sit down.
Well, you'll lie down then. What the hell? Or you'll come to a standstill. Simply stop and stand still the way you are now. One day you'll say, I'm tired, I'll stop. But what does the attitude matter?
So you all want me to leave you?
Naturally.
Then I'll leave you.
You can't leave us.
Then I won't leave you.
Why don't you finish us? I'll tell you the combination of the cupboard if you promise to finish me.
I couldn't finish you.
Then you won't finish me.
I'll leave you. I have things to do.
Do you remember when you came here?
No. Too small, you said.
Do you remember your father?
Same answer. You've asked me these questions millions of times.
I love the old questions. Ah, the old questions. The old answers. There's nothing like them. Mm-hmm. 'Twas I. His father to you.
Yes.
My house a home for you.
Yes. This was that for me.
But for me, no father. But for him, no home.
I'll leave you.
Did you ever think of one thing?
Never.
Here, we're down in a hole, eh? But beyond the hills, perhaps it's still green, eh? Flora, Pomona, Keres. Perhaps you won't need to go very far.
I don't need to go very far.
Is my dog ready?
He lacks a leg.
Is he silky?
He's kind of a Pomeranian.
Go and get him.
He lacks a leg.
Go and get him.
We're getting on.
Your dogs are here.
He's white, isn't he?
Nearly.
What do you mean, nearly? Is he white or isn't he?
He is.
You've forgotten the sex.
And hey, he isn't finished. You put the sex on at the end.
And you haven't put on his ribbon.
He isn't finished, I tell you. First you finish your dog, then you put on his ribbon.
Can he stand?
I don't know.
Try. Well?
Wait.
Well?
He's standing.
Where? Where is he?
Here.
Oh, is he gazing at me?
Yes.
As if you were asking me to take him for a walk.
If you like.
Or as if you were begging me for a bone.
Yes.
Leave him like that. Standing there, imploring me.
Ha 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 ha
Mother Peg's light on.
How could anyone's light be on?
Extinguished.
Well, naturally it's extinguished. If someone's light isn't on, it's extinguished.
No, I mean Mother Peg.
Well, naturally she's extinguished. What's the matter with you today?
I'm taking my course. Is she buried?
Who would bury her?
You?
Don't I have enough things to do without burying people?
You bury me?
No, I won't bury you.
Ah, she was a bonnie once. Like a flower of the field. And a great one for the men.
We too were bonnie once. Which is a rare thing not to have been bonnie once.
Go and get the gaff.
Do this, do that.
I always do it, I never refuse. Why?
You're not able to.
Soon I won't do it anymore.
Then you won't be able to anymore. The creatures! Everything has to be explained to them. Here's your gaff.
Stick it up.
Did I move?
No.
Go get the oil can.
What for?
To oil the casters.
I oiled them yesterday.
Yesterday? What does that mean? Yesterday?
That means that bloody awful day long ago. Before this bloody awful day.
I use the words you taught me. They don't mean anything anymore. Teach me new ones. Or let me be silent.
I once knew a madman. Thought the end of the world had come. He was a painter and engraver. I had a great fondness for him. I would go see him in the asylum, take him by the hand, drag him to the window. Look there, all that rising corn. And there, look, the sails of the herring fleet. Oh, that loveliness. He would snatch away his hand and go back into his corner, appalled. All he had seen was ashes. He alone had been spared, but forgotten. It appears the case was not so unusual.
A madman. When was that?
Oh, way back, way back. You weren't in the land of the living.
God, youth the days.
I had a great fondness for him. He was a painter and engraver.
There are so many terrible things.
No, no. Not so many now. Glove.
What is it?
Do you not think this has gone on long enough?
Yes. What?
What is this thing?
I always have. Not you?
And it's a day like any other day.
Looks like it. As long as it lasts. All life long, the same inanities.
I can't leave you.
I know. And you can't follow me either.
If you leave me, how shall I know?
Well, one day you whistle me, and if I don't come running, I'm gone.
You won't come kiss me goodbye.
I shouldn't think so.
But you might be merely dead in your kitchen.
And the result would be the same.
Yes, but how would I know if you're merely dead in your kitchen?
Well, sooner or later, I'd start to stink.
Stink already? The whole place stinks of corpses.
The whole universe.
The hell with the universe! Think of something.
What?
An idea. Have an idea. A bright idea.
Nah, but...
the pain in my legs is unbelievable.
Soon I won't be able to think anymore.
You won't be able to leave me.
What are you doing?
Having an idea.
What a brain.
Well, yes. Yes.
Set an alarm.
This is perhaps not one of my bright days, but frankly...
You whistle me. I don't come. Alarm rings. I'm gone. It doesn't ring. I'm dead.
Is it working? The alarm, is it working?
Why wouldn't it be working?
Because it's worked too much.
It's hardly worked at all.
Then because it's worth too little.
I'll go and see.
Did you hear it?
Vaguely.
The end is terrific.
I prefer the middle. Is it not time for my pain?
No. I'll leave you.
It's time for my story. Oh. Do you want to listen to my story?
No.
Ask my father if he wants to listen to my story.
He doesn't want to listen to your story.
I'll give him a bonbon.
Wants a sugar plum.
He'll get a sugar plum.
It's a deal. Do you believe in the life to come?
Mine was always that. Got him that time. I'm listening, scoundrel. Why did you engender me?
I didn't know.
What? What didn't you know?
That it'd be you.
You'll give me a sugar plum after the audition.
You swear?
Yes.
On what?
My honor.
Two.
One.
One for me.
One! Silence. Where was I? It's finished. We're finished. Nearly finished. There'll be no more speech. Dripping my head. Ever since the fontanelles, splash, splash, always the same spot. Perhaps it's a little vein, a little artery. Enough. Story time. Where was I? The man came crawling toward me on his belly, pale, wonderfully pale and thin. He seemed on the point of... I've done that bit. I calmly filled my pipe, the meerschaum, lit with, let us say, a vesta, drew a few puffs. Well, was it you want? It was an extraordinarily bitter day, I remember. Zero by the thermometer. But considering it was Christmas Eve, it was nothing extraordinary about that. Seasonable weather for once in a way. Well, what ill wind blows you my way? He raised his face to me, black with mingled dirt and tears. That should do it. No, no, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Mm-hmm. He dropped his eyes, mumbled something. Apologies, I presume. I'm a busy man, you know, the final touches before the festivities. You know what it is. Come on, man, speak up. What is it you want? What is the object of this invasion? It was a glorious bright day, I remember. 50 by the heliometer.
But already the sun was sinking down into... down among the dead. Nicely put that. Come now, present your petitions, and let me resume my labors. Well, there's English for you. Oh, well. Then he took the plunge. It's my little one, he said. Oh, little one, that's bad. My little boy, he said. As if the sex mattered. Where did he come from? He named the hole. A good half day on horse. What are you insinuating? That the place is still inhabited? No, no, not a soul except himself and the child. Assuming he existed. Good. I inquired about the situation at Cove, beyond the gulf. Not a sinner. Good. Did you expect me to believe that you left your little one back there, all alone and alive into the bargain? Come now. It was a howling wild day, I remember. 100 by the anemometer. The wind was tearing up the dead pines and sweeping them away. Oh, a bit feeble that. No, come now, speak up. What is it you want? I have to put up my holly. Well, to make it short, finally transpired that what he wanted from me was bread. For his brat. Bread for his brat! I have no bread. Disagree with me. Good. Perhaps a little corn, then. That should do it. Corn, yes. I have corn, it's true, in my granaries. But use your head. I give you some corn. A pound and a half. You bring it back to your little boy, and you make him, if he's still alive, a nice pot of porridge. A nice pot and a half of porridge, full of nourishment. Good. The colors come back into his little cheeks, perhaps. And then, oh, he lost patience. Use your head, can't you? Use your head! You're on Earth! There's no cure for that. It was an exceedingly dry day, I remember. 0 by the hygrometer. Ideal weather for my lumbago. What in God's name do you imagine? That the earth will awake in spring, that the rivers and seas will run with fish, that there'll be manna in heaven still for imbeciles like you? Gradually I cooled down enough at least to ask him how long he'd taken on the way. 3 whole days. Good. And in what condition had he left the child? Deep in what sleep already? To make it short, I finally offered to take him into my service. Well, he had touched the cord, and then I already imagined I was not much longer for this world. Well, here, if you're careful, you might die a nice natural death. Peace. In the end, he asked me would I consent to take in the child as well, assuming he existed. It's the moment I was waiting for. Would I consent to take in the child? I could see him still on his knees, hands flat on the ground, glaring at me with his mad eyes in defiance of my wishes. Soon finished with this story. Unless I bring in other characters. Where will I find them? Where will I look for them? Let us pray to God.
Me sugar plum.
There's a rat in the kitchen.
A rat? Are there still rats?
In the kitchen there's one.
You haven't exterminated him.
Half. You disturbed us.
He can't get away.
No.
You can finish him, letter. Let's pray to God.
Again?
Me sugar plum!
God first! You're right.
Off we go.
And you!
Have fun with your...
Silence! Silence. For your manners. Off we go.
Well,
what a hope. And you?
Sweet damn all. And you?
Wait! Nothing doing.
Bastard! He doesn't exist!
Not yet.
He's sugar plum!
There are no more sugar plums!
What? It's natural. After all, I'm your father. It's true, if it hadn't been me, it would have been someone else, but that's no excuse. Turkish delight. For example, which no longer exists, we all know that. There's nothing in the world I love more. One day I will ask you for some in return for a kindness, and you, you'll promise it to me. One must live with the times. Whom did you call when you were a tiny boy and were frightened in the dark? Your mother? No, me! We let you cry. Then we moved you out of earshot so that we might sleep in peace. I was asleep, happy as a king, till you woke me to have me listen to you, and it wasn't indispensable. You didn't really need to have me listen to you. I hope one day you really need to have me listen to you. To hear my voice, any voice. Yes, I hope I'll live till then. To hear you calling me. Like when you were a tiny boy and were frightened in the dark. And I was your only hope. No. No.
Silent and still, and everything in its last place, under the last dust.
What in God's name do you think you're doing?
I'm trying to put things in order.
Drop it!
After all, there, or elsewhere.
What's wrong with your feet?
My feet.
Tramp, tramp.
Must have put on my boots.
Your slippers were hurting you.
Leave here?
No.
What is there to keep me here?
The dialogue. I've got on with my story. I've got on with it well. Ask me where I've got to.
Oh, by the way, your story.
Oh, what story?
The one you've been telling yourself all these days.
Ah, you mean my chronicle.
Yeah, that's the one.
Keep going, can't you? Keep going!
How far have you gotten in your story?
Oh, not very far, not very far. There are days like that. One isn't inspired. Nothing you can do about it. Simply wait for it to come. No forcing. No forcing. It's fatal. I have got on with it. A little, all the same. Technique. You know. I say,
I've got on with it a little all the same.
Well, in spite of it all, you were able to get on with it.
Not very far, you know. Not very far. But nevertheless, better than nothing.
Better than nothing? Is that possible?
I'll tell you how it goes. He comes crawling on his belly.
Who?
What?
Well, who is he?
Who's he?
Yet another.
Ah,
him. I wasn't sure.
Crawling on his belly, whining for bread for his brat. He's offered a job as a gardener. What is so funny about that?
A job as a gardener?
Is that what tickles you?
Must be.
Wouldn't be the bread.
Or the brat.
The whole thing is comical. I'll grant you that.
Well, keep what going.
What about having a good guffaw? The two of us together.
Oh, I couldn't guffaw again today.
Nor I. I continue then. Before accepting with gratitude, he asks if he may have his little boy with him.
Oh, how old?
Oh, tiny.
But he'd climb the trees.
All the little odd jobs.
And you would have grown up.
Very likely.
Well, come on then, keep going.
That's all, I stopped there.
You see how it goes on?
More or less.
Will it never end?
Oh, I'm afraid it will.
You'll make up another.
I don't know. I feel rather drained. A prolonged creative effort. If I could drag myself to the sea, I'd make a pillow of sand for my head. The tide would come.
There's no more tide.
Go and see. Is she dead?
Looks like it.
And nag.
Doesn't look like it.
But what's he doing?
He's crying.
Then he's living. Did you ever have an instant of happiness?
Not to my knowledge.
Bring me under the window. I want to feel the light on my face. Do you remember in the beginning when you took me for a turn? You used to hold the chair too high. At every step you nearly tipped me out. Oh, great fun we had, the two of us together. Great fun. And we got into the way of it. They're all ready.
Yeah.
Is it light?
It isn't dark.
I'm asking you, is it light?
Yes.
Curtain isn't closed.
No.
Which window is it?
The earth.
You knew it. There's no light there. The other. The earth. Oh, now that's what I call light. Feels like a ray of sunshine. Nope.
No.
It isn't a ray of sunshine I feel on my face.
No.
My very white. I'm asking you, my very white.
No more than usual.
Open the window.
What for?
I want to hear the sea.
You wouldn't hear it.
Even if you open the window.
Nope.
Then it's not worthwhile opening.
No.
Then open it! Have you opened it?
Yes.
Swear you've opened it!
Yes.
Cool. Must be very calm. I'm asking you, is it very calm?
Yes.
That's because there are no more navigators. You haven't had much conversation all of a sudden, are you not feeling well?
I'm cold.
What month are we? Close the window. Point back. Thank you.
shivers!
Father!
Father!
Go and see, did he hear?
Yeah, I heard you.
Both times!
Once only.
The first time or the second?
He doesn't know.
It must have been the second.
I never know.
Is he still crying?
No.
Dead go fast. What's he doing?
Sucking on his biscuit.
Life goes on.
I'm freezing. Get me a rug.
There are no more rugs.
Kiss me. Will you not kiss me?
No.
On the forehead.
I won't kiss you anywhere.
Give me your hand at least. Will you not give me your hand?
I won't touch you.
Give me the dog. Mm-hmm. No.
You don't want your dog.
No.
Then I'll leave you.
That's right.
If I don't kill that rat, he'll die.
That's right. Me to blame. We're getting on. Weep. Weep. So I start to laugh. Little by little, begin to grieve. All those I might have helped. Helped. Saved. Saved. Place was crawling with them. Use your head, can't you? Use your head! You're on Earth. There's no cure for that. Get out of here and love one another. Lick your neighbor as yourself. Well, it wasn't bread they wanted, it was crumpets. Out of my sight. Back to your petting parties. All that, all that. Even a real dog. The end is in the beginning. Let you go on. Perhaps I'll go on with my story. End it and begin another. Perhaps I'll throw myself out on the floor. Dig my nails into the cracks. Drag myself forward with my fingers. It'll be the end. There I'll be, wondering what could have brought us on. Wondering what could have... Why it was so long coming. There I'll be, in the old shelter. Alone against the silence. Stillness. If I could hold my peace and sit quiet. Soon be over with sound and motion. All over and done with. I will have called my father. And I will have called my son. And even twice or three times, in case they shouldn't have heard me the first time or the second. And I'll say to myself, oh, he'll come back. And then. And then. He couldn't. He's gone too far. Fantasies. That I'm being watched, a rat, steps, breath held, and then babble, words. A solitary child who turns himself into children. Two, three. Supposed to
be together. Whisper together in the dark. Moment upon moment. Pattering down. Like the millet grains of that old Greek. Oh, all life long. You wait for that to mount up to a life. Just get it over. What? Neither gone nor dead?
Spirit only.
Which?
Both.
Gone for me would be dead.
And vice versa.
Outside of here it's death. And the rat.
He's escaped.
He can't go far.
He doesn't need to go far.
Is it not time for my painkiller?
Yes.
Oh, at last. Give it to me quick.
There's no more painkiller.
God! No more painkiller!
No more painkiller. You'll never get any more painkiller.
The little round box, it was full!
Yes,
it was.
Now it's empty.
What'll I do? What'll I do?! What are you doing?
Winding up.
Look at the earth!
Again?
Since it's calling to you.
Is your throat sore? Do you want a lozenge? No? Pity.
Don't sing!
One has no right to sing anymore.
No.
Well, how can it end?
You want it to end.
I want to sing.
I can't prevent you.
Now, where are those steps? You seen the steps?
Ah, goodness, there they are.
Sometimes I think I've lost my mind. Wake up, and I'm as intelligent as ever.
Oh, how can that be?
She's underwater. It hasn't rained.
Oh, what a fool I am. I'm on the wrong side. Oh, what a fool I am. Sometimes I wake up and find myself losing my senses, and I find I'm lucid as ever.
Any particular sector you fancy, or merely the whole thing?
The whole thing.
The general effect. One moment.
Clove. Mm-hmm. Do you know what it is? I was never there. Clove!
What is it?
I was never there!
Lucky for you.
Absent always. It all happened without me. I don't know what's happened. Do you know what's happened? Clove!
Do you want me to look at this muck heap, yes or no?
Answer me first.
What?
Do you know what's happened?
When? Where?
When? What's happened? Use your head, can't you? What has happened?
What in God's name does it matter?
I don't know.
When old Mother Peg asked you for more oil for her lamp, told her to get out to hell. You knew it was happening then, didn't you? You know what she died of, Mother Peg? Darkness.
Well, I hadn't any.
Yes, you had.
Have you the glass?
It's clear enough as it is.
Go and get it.
It's one thing I don't understand. Why I always obey you? Can you explain it to me?
No. Perhaps it's compassion. Kind of great compassion. Oh, you won't find it easy. You won't find it easy.
I'm tired of our goings on. Very tired. You're not sitting on it, are you?
Don't leave me there. Am I right in the center?
You need a magnifying glass to find it.
Ah, there it is.
Give me the dog.
Quiet! Give me the dog! Let me die for you!
He hit me.
You drive me mad. I'm mad. If you must hit me, hit me with the axe! Or with the gaff! Hit me with the gaff! Not with a dog! With the gaff or with the axe!
Never.
Put me in my coffin.
There are no more coffins.
Then let it end. Bang. Of darkness! And me. Did anyone ever have pity on me?
What? Is that me you're referring to?
An aside ape. You never heard an aside before? I'm warming up in my last soliloquy.
I'm warning you. I'm going to look at this filth since it's in order, but it's the last time. Nothing. And nothing. 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 Good. And nothing. Good. Bad luck to it.
More complications. Not an underplot, I trust.
It looks like a small boy.
A small boy?
I'll go and see.
Take the gaff.
No!
Potential procreator.
If he exists, he'll die out there, or he'll come here. And if he doesn't...
You think I'm lying to you? You think I'm inventing?
It's the end, Clove. We've come to the end. I don't need you anymore.
Lucky for you.
Leave me the gaff!
I'll leave you.
Before you go,
say something.
There's nothing to say.
A few words to ponder. In my heart.
Your heart.
Yes. Yes! With all the rest in the end, the shadows, the murmurs. And all that trouble to end up with. Clove. He never spoke to me. And then in the end, before he left, without my asking him, he spoke to me. He said, something from your heart.
My heart?
A few words from your heart.
They said to me, that's love. Yes, yes, you found it. And you see how
I articulate!
They said to me, that's friendship. Yes, yes, you found it. You've come to the right place. They said to me, you're not a brute beast. Raise your head. Take a look around at all that beauty. All that order. They said to me, think upon these things, and you will see how clear it becomes. They said to me, look what skilled attention they get. Those dying of their wounds.
Enough.
Sometimes I say to myself, Clove, you will need to learn to suffer better than that if you want them to weary of punishing you. Sometimes I say to myself, Clove, you will need to learn to be there better than that. If you want them to let you go, one day. But I feel too old, and too far,
to form new habits. Good. It'll never end. And it'll never go. And then one day, it ends. It changes. I don't understand. Or it's me. I don't understand that either. But I ask the words that remain. Morning, evening, sleeping, waking. And they have nothing more to say. I open the door to my cell and go. My head so bowed, I only see my feet and a small trail of black powder as I go. And I say to myself that the earth has been extinguished, though I never saw it lit. It's easy going. When I fall, I'll weep from happiness.
Clove.
This is what we call making an exit.
I'm obliged to you, Clove, for your services.
Pardon me. It is I who is obliged to you.
As we are obliged to each other. And one thing more. One last favor. Cover me with the sheet. Me to play. Old Endgame, lost of old. Play and lose. I've done with losing. Let me see. Oh, yes. Raise hat. Peace to our arses. Put on again. Deuce. Wipe. Put on again. Coming! A few more squirms like that and I'll call. A little poetry. You prayed, you cried for night. It comes, it falls. Now cry in darkness. Cried for night, it falls. Now cry in darkness. Put that. Now, moments for nothing. Now as always, time was never, the time is over. A reckoning's closed, story ended. If he could have his child with him, it was the moment I was waiting for. We don't want to abandon him. I've been bloom while you are withering. Be there to solace your last million last moments. He doesn't realize. All he knows is hunger, cold, death to crown it all. But you, you ought to know what the earth is like nowadays. Oh, I put him before his responsibilities. Yes, truly. Good. Father? Father! Good. We're coming. Compliments. Hello? No. Good. Since that's the way we're playing it, let's play it that way. Speak no more about it. Stauncher. You remain.